Come on, Scott.
Yeah. Cut your finger out and see. Ugh.
I've got five of these that filled up blood so far.
God.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, black for one side, red for pink for the other side?
No. Yeah, black for weekends and pink for doing
a house. Hey, I have a pink bathroom. Hmm?
There you go. Pink cross eye, black cross eye, nobody.
Oh, I like these. Yeah, I like these.
The soles.
Black, yeah. What size are they?
I don't remember.
It's in.
Large?
7 to 8. It's probably loose enough to fit. Because I was wearing 8 and a half shoes. So my bunion could just stick out this way. It'll work.
Hey.
If it's hard leather, it wouldn't work, but it'll work.
I didn't realize that.
It's time for cake and ice cream.
Well, wait a minute, Mike hasn't opened his presents yet.
Because he had
moon
mouth in there.
But they were grabbing the bars on the outside and he was biting them too hard. It's like, yeah.
So you go to contacts first?
Yeah. Then you hit the coin key, the coin button.
Come out here, and a little while later, I go back and grab it. It's full. Well, charged.
Well. And then put that video. I don't know if it'll fit on YouTube or not. You're doing Facebook or not.
Dawn!
The video?
I don't know. It depends how many megabytes it is.
Yeah, because I think they limit.
They download so much.
Yeah.
Craziest day. I just learned that bananas are curved because they grow towards the sun.
Okay. We don't care. Google. Could you give me the square root of 569.4?
Hey, guess what? I just learned that Captain Crunch's full name is Horatio Magellan Crunch. I love it.
Google. Can you give me the square root of 569.4?
Square root 569.4 is approximately 23.862.
See, boy, if I had this when I was going to school, I would have done good at math.
They wouldn't have
Oh, I know. I sucked at math.
I did too, man.
Oh, I hate math.
You take after me. That's a math genius there. If we're here, he's like, did a rhythm upstairs.
But he wouldn't be able to do something like that in his head.
No.
And if everybody's watching him, he gets real nervous and he has trouble adding or subtracting, you know, or multiplying because, you know.
It'd take a savant to do that in your head. Not a genius, a savant. They blow geniuses away.
Okay.
That's the only thing they could do, right?
Yeah, but it's like they specialize in one or two things. That one guy, you can say, in 2,853, what day of the week will January the 3rd be? You know, so, oh, that'll be a few things.
Hi, how are you?
How can you do that in your mind without...
There's some sort of pattern that they recognize.
Was it good? Was it good, Jimmy? Was it good?
I know it's good. I you know what I
am. The cute
hold
guy.
On for a little bit, Chico. I got some food for you.
Yeah. If they would have went tomorrow,
it is good too. We went there once. It's just a little expensive.
Like, hey, we got cheesecake in
here,
too.
You gotta get
the
double eggs
out. It's like $4.50 for a beer.
How much?
About $4.50 for a big draft beer.
Oh, okay. So, I heard the place is good.
It's good, though.
But I've never been.
I mean, it's really like $100 for like six of these.
Oh, man, that's too big.
That's a
lot of money.
Yeah, I know.
Really? But the
food
is delicious.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay. So it's worth it.
It's an 8 on the 10.
Okay.
I'm ready to watch presents being opened, Doug.
Yeah,
I'm like, alright,
we got presents.
Oh,
sorry.
Andy.
So I guess Mike's going first.
Atlas.
Huh? Okay, let's all watch Mike open his presents then.
You want to do the honors? Where's my dad at? All you gotta do is just hold it and just like keep, like, you know,
just pretty much aim it. Yeah, just like, you know.
Okay.
Let me try to get my dad.
Thank you.
Come in. One thing after another.
Yeah. Alright, he's got to finish his cigarette.
Well, I can say he got that whole garage cleaned out.
I got a bottle of wine.
Oh, okay. Chica opened hers. Dad's going to miss this. Okay.
Dad, you missed it. You
got to see what Andrew gave Nancy. It looks like a wine bottle.
Pop the cork.
Let's see.
Can you see? Enough progress to check every week. You know, that's pretty much what it was.
My father taught me to do that.
You want out?
Okay, you're going to need assistance for something. How long it takes
you? You going out?
Right.
There you go.
It's shipping. Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
L. Need scissors.
One.
We should
wear
some
big
scissors.
We forgot.
Worked all the way
to
3 pounds.
Oh, we got
it. Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. It's okay.
Well, it was just one of those two. Thank you. Doug and I, you know,
thank you.
Several years. We started doing things like that. I started doing things like that to make it more fun.
And I told myself,
all right.
Wait a minute. Remember,
it's cutting tape along there with shipping tape.
Scissors. Just tied it on which stand somewhere.
Exactly. No, actually, the laundry is right now.
Great. Whatever. In the door, white, brown cabinet, I don't know. They're in there somewhere.
Never.
Yeah, Okay, yeah.
But he got all them bathrooms done yet. Perfect.
Oh, really? How many bathrooms were there? Three or two?
Four bathrooms?
I only seen one.
He got three upstairs.
Okay.
One downstairs.
Oh, yeah, a little tiny one.
Yeah. Huh. He's working on the bottom one then.
Mom's got 300 milligrams of Zantac. Mom's got 300 milligrams of Zantac.
Well,
I got 50.
Which one did you take, the front one or the back?
There's a 300.
Well, he switched. He had the front one first.
One of them, you won't have heartburn for days.
I know, right?
What's the name you got?
Mm-hmm. I was saying, you can't talk about it. Couple hours.
I mean, well, what I mean is that he's been there that long, all of a sudden it's like, okay, you're done, you know?
Yeah.
But what's his name? I guess he's warning him by the first of the year, you're going to, you know, we're going to be cutting
it short.
Yeah. But he's cut it short for about 2 months.
Oh, that's cool.
Ain't that cool?
But, he
was
a nice.
Oh, he did?
Nice to be. You can use it for cold and hot.
Oh, it's
cold?
Cold and
hot.
Oh, nice.
Wow. Those load up and everything
is
gone.
Is that
what we were
saying? Okay, so kids going first. Can we get Danny his? Me? Oh, this is going to be fun.
Me?
Yeah, you.
Whoa.
But he's... What's his name? I got Doc and the man and woman. Don't
do it way.
Okay, whatever. But he was a star.
I think you're going to have to use scissors to get the box open.
That kitchen.
Yeah, we
did. We've got enough people good.
That kitchen and in the garage.
Doug says it's my winter jeans for my father.
Number jump.
He was all over the place. He never finished. I mean, it was true.
Okay. When Billy cramped that whole garage on both sides.
Andrew, you gotta teach you how to rap.
Jim came in.
That'd be worse.
What are you doing?
He's still there.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna give Nancy her present.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
You have a little bit of time because it's. Okay.
Hey. Oh man. Ooh.
Hiccups.
Yeah.
All different.
I think it's only two flavors that are duplicated.
Really? In there.
Really? That many?
I'm sure both.
There's 24 in there.
There's a booth at the farmer's market at Two Centers. And you can just pick and select.
Oh, really? That's nice. So you don't
there's 24.
That way you don't get a whole bunch of a light.
Yeah, or you can just get pick one and have make it for you right there.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh yeah, for dough.
He comes up on a new thing every week, I swear to God.
I seen that. I told when he said he wanted to buy coffee, I said, we gotta take you up there. We gotta show you that.
Yeah.
Instead of just buying one box of everything, yeah, one time.
Hey, something like that, might as well do horses, right?
Yeah.
Or thoroughbreds or something. Purebred.
Oh, I got wrong with that now.
Purebred dog.
And a while ago, I had a wine bottle.
Yeah, that's
when he told me that.
He comes up with some weird ones.
Yeah.
Somebody else takes the clothes I did. Do you believe the box or is there something else in the box?
I don't know. That's what I'm checking.
Especially around.
Well, if you leave the box, it's kitchen stuff. If it's something different, we'll have to see.
Like a butterfly.
Right.
That's what's in it.
That's what that is?
What, from the street? Yeah.
From the street. Yeah. Right? Like a butterfly.
Is it electric or is it hand?
I don't know. I didn't open it.
Oh, just push and miss.
You just push like that and it's been.
I like kitchen gadgets. That's why I don't know my kitchen every year. What new things? Kitchen gadgets.
See what I hang out with?
Cherry. Right?
No, you gotta open it.
Cordial? Oh, that's not okay. Alright, so that was a.
But you also know thinking about like.
What is this? Is this for the wrapper?
I mean, it's good to have all of them next to you.
It seems like it's kind of like everything's open.
Ooh, it feels comfy.
Yeah, nice.
Well, I wouldn't go
beautiful.
Sure. I seen a dude got beat up.
Oh, shit.
Rayon.
I remember her name.
Oh, no, your name,
right, right.
Well, the one dude says, oh, I'll give you such and such for like $20 in the tub.
Something percent rayon. I just have to get what the percentage is, but. Oh, yeah, feel.
Yeah, I'm there, sorry.
You think that's what that is?
Oh, you can.
He's checking to see if there's a handle in there.
It's a baloney.
Yeah, right. He doesn't look too skinless.
Yeah.
He wanted Billy to put a hole in the counter. A new cabinet.
Put a hole for what?
I got the shirt basket cut.
Okay.
Or something.
But he wanted a new cabinet.
Oh, look, Daddy. I really go out and get
gold.
Money. Ooh.
Right.
Lord, Dad.
Dreamer.
Go get a man now.
Dream on.
Oh, that's pretty.
It is.
I like that.
But he got this 12-foot counter.
Just go dance
with
that.
I'll take you to the club.
Oh, great.
I get your job with that shot.
There's another whisk.
Oh, man.
Tom.
Tom, good, yeah.
Steady thing.
And it's a silicone. That's nothing to
do
with a flat one.
Oh, man.
Was that a masher?
Yeah, that's thicker.
I don't know.
Small one.
No, it's
small
thick.
I mean, that one, he got in just right.
He flipped the pancake.
I did a lot of bacon now.
It's,
Oh, man. You're a kitchen magician. Kitchen magician. I like that.
Oh, your cologne. Okay.
Yeah.
Is Mikey next?
Yeah.
Mikey,
I can't believe you.
Do you want to get the camera video film? I said, I think I'm next. But I'll wait for my dad to come back out here.
Where are you?
Tom?
It's your turn. Andrew's saying.
Okay, Gary.
I guess because
we're open.
Open
sesame.
Oh, man.
Okay.
Gary's hoping something, too. Why don't you hold up?
Oh, you want me to smell good, too?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Thank you. Apollo.
Hey, Dad.
Yeah.
There we go.
Go in the bedroom
with
my dress.
All right.
Oh, my
God. Smelling good.
For crazy food. Commercials.
That's what my son likes.
So he's your next son?
Yep.
There you go.
See? I'm her oldest son. I'm 32.
You what?
He's 30. 30 going on 31. Alright, what you got over there, Doug?
Steel scrap with you. Ooh. Steel scrap with you. Wow.
That cast iron that was down
okay.
In
this is,
the basement, I think
medium.
Cast
medium
iron,
what?
No, cast iron.
Sweet pants!
Oh, yeah. Keep them nice.
Boiler?
Hey,
yeah, boiler. Did you know we had to crack that open?
Name's
on. What's the little one? All
right.
Yeah, we did it together.
Oh, we did it together? Okay.
You know how much that thing
Let's touch one at a time.
That cast iron? Oh, I can imagine. Shit,
had,
what, it didn't work if you took it out?
Two pieces at a time.
Where'd you do it? Where'd you end up putting it?
We took it down to
cool, just what I need. Slippers. I always did like good slippers.
Oh, yeah, they do look fun. Oh, yeah. They look warm.
Oh, yeah.
I'm good to go.
Yeah, you got what you like.
Okay, so you got another one, Doug?
Yeah.
Where's the track from?
Right there.
Right here?
All right. I'll take it all out tonight, anyway.
We have two pieces, two slabs.
Thanks, guys.
Another sweet pants.
You're welcome.
kind of a doctor duplicates here.
Okay.
Oh, and you gotta go, if you take a well, couple, you gotta pay. Scrap will pay for it, though. That's all right. Right. How much you get?
Exactly
150.
Gary's.
No way for cast iron?
This is for Gary's.
Alright.
That's
300
pounds.
What?
Oh, wow.
It's back to Gary.
Ooh.
Uh-oh. What do we have here?
We have...
something.
That's
skinny.
From Gary's brother. What did he give him?
Oh, Walmart. All right.
That's like money. That's like cash.
Yeah, man.
That's as close as cash as you can get.
I can go clothes shopping now for the honey.
We're hitting Walmart tonight.
Yeah? I got to anyway. Yes, indeedy. $30?
Sure.
Sweet.
I'll play towards my tire.
Surprise.
Subway. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
Diet subs.
Yeah, I love going Subway.
Say surprise.
Mm,
wow,
$500. Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Surprise. Oh, man.
Well, you got.
Oh,
some.
You get a very green blizzard.
Oh, $250 worth of blizzards.
Do they? Are they open in the? Are they open in the wintertime? Do you have to wait till someone uses it, or are they open in the wintertime?
No,
they're open in winter
because
they sell.
They're open all year.
They're open all year now. Okay.
Yeah,
there's
one on Route 8 that's open all year.
All right.
They're $20 each.
Okay, Andrew.
Unmarked.
Marty? Wow, that's a lot. Thank you very much.
Yeah, but you when they're not here.
Oh, I know.
All right, let's see what Andrew's got.
Yeah.
I'm going to put my other wheel there now because you're putting grind.
Oh, grind?
Like you can hear a humble one.
Make sure you get the right hump this time.
Andrew.
Oh, no.
What happened with that? You bought it online, right?
My brother did, yeah.
So you sent it back, get your money back, or what?
No, because he couldn't find it.
Oh.
What is it, Andrew?
Oh, you mean at the shop?
Yeah, at the shop.
Oh, actually, now we got two looms, that means we can make two and hook them together and make something bigger.
Okay,
wait, wait, we can't do that with one.
Yeah. He's got a lot of presents.
Another one from Gary?
Oh, yeah.
The youngest get the most.
Yeah, the babies get the most.
Obviously,
most of the kids anyway. Okay. You know, like
that.
I know. He's got enough.
Especially the body stuff. You only need a little bit. What's that? I go over it. Access. Spray it on my head.
Oh, wow.
Spray it on my head and just let it go down.
That would be crazy.
You would love.
No. Let's see your finger, Dad.
Is that all it
is? Ouch. Ooh, I lied.
Let's see. Let's
it's
hold
got
on.
A hoodie.
Oh, hoodie.
Oh, cool.
Hoodie. I never heard of a hoodie.
Ah, hoodie.
It covers my foot. After seven.
Perfect.
I like this. This is.
Oh!
Just
a time with your name. I don't know what name
is
on it.
You see
what name's on it?
Let's look in the light here.
Whoops.
Melissa?
Melissa.
Yeah,
what's
hey.
That
name?
Yeah. It looks like an art.
Like your little 10-year-old daughter gets bitched and turns into a fucking zombie.
Yeah.
So you gotta shoot her in the fucking head or get somebody else to do it if you don't have the heart to do it, right?
Yeah.
So my brothers are a different kind of zombie. You know what I mean? They don't eat brains, they eat drugs.
Yeah.
So, right. So,
I don't get ready to open.
I didn't shoot them.
They want me to get ready to open.
I didn't shoot them in the fucking head yet.
You and your hands.
Well, let somebody else do it. I got them out of my house.
Give me. Stop.
They
can't come in my house.
A hoodie.
Huh?
A hoodie.
Which one's petting who?
Jimmy is
open the gifts now. Somebody want to be the camera guy?
Oh, I know. I don't want that stuff. If I break it, I'll drop it.
You
want to
be the camera guy?
You want to just, yeah, just like hold it. That's all.
Just hold it.
Yeah, pretty much just hold it. Like just.
Yeah.
Daddy, ready? Come on, open.
Just open.
First thing I do in the morning, last thing I do at night, kiss me.
Socks.
What's up?
Marijuana leaves. Oh my god.
Yeah, purple, silver, orange.
That's just to be funny.
Tape, huh?
Another
Worcestershire.
Yes.
Oh,
right. I like that.
You know that.
I knew you would.
Oh, I like that.
I knew
you
would.
Yeah,
more stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, I like your
socks. Yes. Cool. I could always use another pair of pants.
Yeah.
I said.
Are they the right size?
Andrew's a top.
Yeah, 32.
Yeah.
32.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, something like that.
That's my other son, right?
Yeah,
talking
about
32. No, he don't.
Yes, I do.
He might laugh like me, but he don't look like me.
It's because your beard is much smaller than his.
I know.
Well,
okay.
His hair grows faster than mine.
There we go.
I take the trash.
You're a little bit further past age 30. That's when Andy's
cool, thanks.
Down, right?
Thanks, Seth.
Oh, you're welcome.
Wow.
Well.
Look at what happened
all here.
Huh? What happened?
Okay, good. What happened? What happened? What is it? What happened? What happened?
Okay, I wanted to get that video. What'd you get?
Body, fresh guy, really ripped abs. We don't need that one. Nice. We might need that one. Mom, grab us some Dawn. Billy, Mom, and Gary. This is gonna be socks.
Nope.
Nope. Oh shit! I gotta be some circus peanuts. You know I love them. You know I love them motherfuckers. George ain't getting none.